three.
Yep, keep going.
Oh, that was great.
That was cool.
And then as soon as you...
Of it, but nothing in the way that's going to slow it down from being able to crush the animal. And then the animal comes in here, you've got your bait pushed in, so you can feather that stick at the end and push any kind of smushy bait, or tie your bait to it. That's what I've done before. Especially I had snake guts, tied them with cordage onto the end of the bait stick, so the animal has to pull it away for a larger animal. They come in here, they stand up, take the bait, bite on that, it falls.